When I first got to Norway, I was very, very tired and cold. One of the first things we did, we just spent the whole day walking around. So it was just a very immersive experience for the first day of being there, which I did not expect, but it was in a good way.
When I first got there, I felt like the environment was different. Now that I'm back, I realized that I went through a complete culture shock. I couldn't believe that the environment was the way that it was and the people were as friendly as they were.
There were definitely no breaks on the trip. You know, it was a constant movement of whether we were going to museums, learning more about the culture, or doing something that was very educational, like a site visit. And so right away, we were going to Halden Prison, which was something that we knew was going to be the most monumental thing of this trip. So it was definitely something that we were all looking forward to.